after a job, right?
I've been after one ever since I left school, Dad.
Yeah, well, I happen to know where there's one going, and I'm well in with the gutter.
We've been hustling. I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?
Grand.
Yeah, yeah. We've been hustling. I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?
Grand.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, got the vibe now. Back then, all my dogs used to ride out. I was at yard in my hideout. Get rich, quick scheme on my mind now. I thought by now, I would have the lifestyle. Big mansion, big eyes, big crepes, big life, big jets, big ride, big black Lambo sitting in my drive proud. I was raised better. My dad said, son, don't chase cheddar. Chase purpose, the reason is way better. True, but I remember the day when I saw Joe pulled up in the coupe. It was looking too sick, I'm trying to get one too. True that I might not need it, but I'm the black Del Boy, too greedy. We've been hustling, I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?
Grand.
Yeah, yeah. We've been hustling. I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?
Grand.
Yeah, yeah. And now I got it. Straight Terry Crews with the profits. And now I'm honest. I'm trying to tell my crew what your wallet. My young G was bagging up class A. He's in a cell now, living life blasé. He was chasing a credit in the fast lane. He said, "Govy, I regret it, cause my past ain't great." I said, "Brother, me either." Fake Air Max 90, street dealer. I thought the money would've made me. All it did was change me, had me moving crazy. Living life to impress people that I didn't like. Dad was like, "Give him time, soon see a different side." Yeah, I used to slip and slide. But now I'm on a different vibe. We've been hustling. I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?
Grand.
Yeah, yeah. We've been hustling. I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?
Grand.
Yeah, yeah.
My view of success in the hood was who had the best car and who had the Air Max 97s, the black ones, and who had respect. And my view of success in the hood was who had all the girls and who had all the cash in the world, even if they did bad stuff to get it. Now my view of success is who does the best with what God has blessed them with and is content with all of the things that life could ever bring. And my view of success is to dream as big as you can dream, but to never compare yourself with anyone, cause God has plans for you.
We've been hustling. I took word, different jobs, get it in. Daddy, where you been?